Thou hast justified and overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child. O chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father is formed at Obscurus, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee. And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen of dead, thou hast journeyed far. Since the day Father is formed at Obscurus, I have awaited thee, once living, now undead, and a fitting heir to Father Gwyn thou art. O chosen undead, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world, a grave and arduous test of mental, yea, it shall be. Indeed, we had felt the warmth of fire, its radiance and the life it sustaineth. Without fire, all shall be a frigid and frightful dark. Please, Father's role thou should assume, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. Kingseeker Frant, the primordial serpent, shall guide thee. Please, thou... Hereafter I, Guinevere, shall serve as thine guardian. If thou so needest, I shall devote all to thine safety. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.
Fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful. You know, I was thinking the gates, the old fortress. Was that your doing? Yes, I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate? This Knight of Katarina thanks you sincerely. Please, take this as a token of my gratitude. There you are. I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing worthwhile up above. No worries. Venturing is my life. I'm prepared for the worst. There you are. No.
Thank you. I am Anastasia of Astora. Now I can continue my duty as a keeper. But I only hope that my impure tongue does not offend. Forgive me. I am impure. My tongue never intended for restoration. Please, if you have any heart, leave me be. I wish not to speak. Forgive, I am impure.
Beginning to like it here.
Oh, maybe it's time I do something about it.
Oh, hello again. I was waiting to tell you. Master Logan has returned, and he tells me that he has you to thank. Well, we are both in your debt now. Thank you, sincerely. He's just over there. Go along and have a chat.
Hello there. I was expecting you. As promised, I will share my sorceries. I'm afraid that you are unable to learn sorcery. The basic framework, you see, it cannot be taught. Oh, do not fret. Life isn't all about sorcery. You will find your own way. Don't frown with regret. Peer forward with your head high. Hello there.
Oh, hello. And pray that...
Heavens! You have done it! You have retrieved the Lord Vessel. After 1,000 years, it is you. It is really you. Forgive me. I really should calm down. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still. This is the Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord Vessel on the altar.